are going to show you our product, which is cut section of EFI engine model. Here, this is the product. EFI engine model stands for electronic fuel injection model. This model is very meritorious as compared to the carburetor system, as this EFI engine system has 5 sensors. First one is the mass airflow sensor. This sensor gives the measure of the amount of fuel and the oxygen, which is mixed in proper proportion. In earlier times, carburetor was used, which was a disadvantageous point, just because it cannot mixes the fuel and the oxygen in the correct proportion. Secondly, it is the oxygen sensor. The second oxygen sensor gives the amount of oxygen to be mixed with the fuel appropriately. The third sensor is the throttle portion sensor. This gives that how hard the pedal we are pushing to the engine, so that the faster the vehicle moves. The fourth sensor is the manifold absolute pressure sensor. This gives that how much load the engine can bear, as it will show the amount of load the engine bears so that it cannot damage. The fifth sensor is the vehicle speed sensor, which gives that how fast our vehicle is moving. This is sensed by the speedometer on the vehicle. The main principle behind this EFI engine model is, firstly, to mix the fuel and the air in correct ratio. Secondly, to provide the oxygen appropriately. Thirdly, that how hard we have to push our pedal. Fourthly, that how much load the engine can bear, so that we should not increase our speed or the pressure. And fifthly, that how fast the car should move. Thank you.